we're off to find the Millennium Walkway. Of course, it's another very steep hill downwards to get to it from the car park. This all looks pretty interesting. We've left it quite late in the day, but as today's supposed to be the nicest weather of the week, I suppose I'm trying to fit the most into it. Alright, towards River Park. That'll be a river. Oh wow! There's so many bridges. Okay, this is what I expected at all, but it looks brilliant. Wish I'd left more time for it. Good girl. You're not going in from there. Come on. Good girl. Right, so where are we heading? There's loads here. Nature Reserve, Peak Forest Canal. So this is one I'd like to see if I can paddle on whilst I'm in the area. I need to do a bit more research. But none of these say... Oh, there we go. Millennium Walkway. I just need to look further around. Good girl, you're not playing in this water. No. That's pretty spectacular. Wow. That's pretty cool. There's some sort of hydro working here. This is really cool and great to see that they've actually got a designated rock climbing area. Let's carry on. This is some architecture. Okay, which way next for us? Millennium Walkway this way. Oh wow, what a shot through there. Excellent. We better keep walking out of there or we won't get there. So Millennium Walkway. Over this way. If there's a canal through here, I want to be paddling on it. This looks amazing. Guess what I'm going to be researching tonight. Oh right, so this is the walkway. It's far sort of closer than I thought it would be. So River Great, towards Millennium Walkway. Opened in 2000, well that makes sense, doesn't it? Oh wow! Okay, I get it. I get the point of it. That's impressive. I'm not something I want to try out there. Okay, so looking a little bit disheveled ground here. There's obviously been so much industry in the area. So we've come to lots of options here. Now my only aim really today was to walk the Millennium Walkway, as I say. We've done long walks today, my knees are aching. And then I sat down and seized up. I will probably find a bit of a woody walk, just for Oti, before we go and find a pub for dinner. Look at this. Yeah, that's very cool. Right, we're going to walk back over it. I love the flowers over the other side. What a gorgeous splash of colour. And green this side too, that just looks stunning. That's us heading back the opposite way. There is a gradient to it, but we've got some buggies or wheelchairs empty, worth bearing in mind. But it is a very nice surface. Okay, I can't zoom in on this, so I'm going to switch to the phone. But I found what Oti was looking at. It's a heron. Yeah, I'm really pleased that maybe I can come here. Definitely worth doing if you're in the area. I love the sound of running water anyway. But this setting to be right above it is wonderful. Right, there's the heron, we'll carry on our way. So I saw a glimpse of it. I thought, yeah, come on then. Let's go find it. And here we are. Little duck dog on squirrel watch. And we're coming back round that wonderful bridge. That's us back to this weir. There are obviously so many other walks through here. And yeah, I would very happily carry on wandering, but you know what happens, I wander and wander, never get back, and then wonder why my knees ache. So I'm gonna leave it here. Yeah, if you're in the area, I would definitely recommend coming here for an explore. Well, take care, everyone. We'll see you all soon.